Bring in our Jessica Yellin, who's also in the spin room. I know you're there with a top advisor in the Obama campaign. It would be interesting. It'll be interesting to know because, Jessica, as you know, the initial impression has been the president seemed listless. He seemed angry at times, seemed like he didn't want to be there. Would love to know what the Obama campaign is saying.
Right, that's right, Candy. I'm here with Stephanie Cutter, who is the deputy campaign manager for the Obama campaign and was also a staffer inside the White House. You know the president well. And Stephanie, let me just ask you plainly, where was the passion that we see on the campaign trail from the president? Why wasn't it there tonight?
Well, you know, I think that we came here with a specific purpose. And we told everybody what that purpose was to have a conversation with voters about his specific plans to move this country forward. And he did that tonight. And I think he scored points on his balanced deficit reduction plan and how he would do it, holding Wall Street accountable and how he would do it, his health reform plan. And I think that Mitt Romney, yes, he absolutely wins the preparation and he wins the style points. But that's not what's been dogging his campaign. What's been dogging his campaign are the policies that he doubled down on tonight. You know, let's talk about his tax cut. You know, they signaled over the course of the last several days, they'd put out details of how they would pay for it. They didn't put out details. In fact, he backed away from it. He's not being honest with the American people. He spent a lot of time on defense on those policies. And you know what's worse? He got testy about it. He got testy about being on defense. And I think that came across to the American people.
The president also seemed to get testy at one point when he was interrupted by Jim Lehrer and he sort of bristled himself. So I wondered, will the president do a little bit more debate prep before the next debate and prepare a little bit differently? Do you think he didn't take this maybe seriously enough?
No, we feel pretty good about the president's performance here tonight. Again, he wasn't speaking to the people in this room. He wasn't speaking to the pundit class. He's speaking to people at home. And I think what people at home heard tonight is a plan forward, a detailed, measured, balanced plan forward of how we're going to rebuild the economy and strengthen the middle class. And they saw another guy who got testy, who interrupted the moderator. I sometimes wondered if we even needed a moderator because we had Mitt Romney. We should rethink that for the next debate. And somebody who was doubling down on the very same policies that crashed our economy in the first place. Like, he talked to the American people about his plan to voucherize Medicare. He talked to the American people about his plan to repeal Wall Street reform, but couldn't name one single regulation he put in place on Wall Street. He talked to the American people about how he doesn't really have a $5 trillion tax cut, which he's been campaigning on for 18 months. So I don't think they leave this debate tonight having any better idea of where Mitt Romney's going to take this country.
All right. Thank you, Stephanie Cutter. So